need this. You're a sight for sore eyes.
Trouble, just go. Over here, please.
I'm
worried
terrible.
About my boyfriend. He's been sick all morning and it's getting worse. Any idea what it could be? Cholera? That's
terrible.
Really dangerous, isn't it? We could all die from that. Thank you so much for the treatment.
After we left the emergency shelter near the harbor, we hooked up with a group of other survivors. They said they were going to settle their own camp somewhere outside of the dust. In the end, they started fighting amongst themselves, so we split off and came to this place. It's not easy to get to, but it's safe. Well, it feels safe anyway.
You've come to fix the elevator, right?
Please don't take them all. Hey, that's a big boat. What kind of animals do you hunt around here?
What do you mean, do I like your dress? Hey, how did you get here? You must be the man my son talked about for the elevator repair. Our elevator's out. One of our friends went down there before it ran out of power, and it's been stuck for a long time.
I don't think I can make that drop. So, time to head back.
See you, Satan!
Thank you for fixing the elevator.